take leadership in this movement and talk about how we are going to end the Fed, how we are going to render it obsolete, how we are going to grow past it, and how we are going to demand our individual economic freedom in this country. Who's up?
Yo, I got something to say.
Derek Freeman has something to say, ladies and gentlemen.
Do you want me to hold the cap?
Yeah. All right, that sounds good.
Hi, thanks everyone. Hey, my name is Derek J. Freeman. My YouTube channel is FR33ManTV. My blog is livefreeordance.com. I'm really happy to be with all of you here today. I have to be honest, it really concerns me to be surrounded by so many homegrown terrorists. I'm a little alarmed. You know, you guys are talking about sovereignty. This is the stuff the FBI is supposed to be watching out for. So I'm glad we've got so many overlords around to keep us all safe from you guys. All right, so I wanted to let everyone know, if you haven't already heard of a thing called the Free State Project. Who's heard of the Free State Project? Woo! Oh my god! Look at you! All of you have heard about the Free State Project? Well then, I don't even need to be up here. I'll just give a quick recap. I'm from the Shire, that's what I call it. I lived up in Keene for about a year, went on a victimless crime spree. Those of you who are waiting for politicians to end the Federal Reserve, audit them, do whatever politician things you want them to do, don't wait. You can get freedom much sooner by acting free today. Go move, live with other free people who are already engaging in voluntary trade with their peaceful neighbors. They've already shaken off their shackles. I've been trading for a year for food, taxi rides, cigarettes, beer, all of these things you can buy from local businesses and silver in printed currencies that are even fiat, but backed by the good nature of your neighbor. I mean, if you're willing to take them, then it works out for a trade. So I just want to let you guys know that there's a place up in New Hampshire. Check out freestateproject.org. People are already living free today. And if just the number that I see here today were added to the ranks, you would be able to live free just today. So don't wait for politicians. Freedom is inside of you. Livefreeordance.com. Thanks so much, guys. Peace.
Thank you.
So the Federal Reserve has two mandates.
I made my pledge last year to go to Pork. I went to Pork Fest.
All right, so this man went to Pork Fest. He's already pledged to go. I'm very excited to hear that, man. I look forward to seeing you in the Shire. So that went pretty well. I just wanted to do a quick little speech to the crowd here. I didn't know how it was going to really end up going. But hey, we got a Philly guy. So some of the fans may know I'm from Philly. We've got a man with a Phillies hat. That's pretty sweet. And I'm really excited about today's and the Fed rally. So looks like it's capturing a lot of attention from tourists and locals and all kinds of walks of life. So it's a fun event. Peace.